shit. Feel Valley. Can hear. Fail. I was setting up my Twitch when I just logged in.
about getting out of the casino. No security guard is gonna stop you walking out of there dressed as Noose. Just need to get our hands on the uniforms. You're gonna have to head into the belly of the beast. Go to Mission Row Police Station. See if you can steal some uniforms from the locker rooms.
Calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up.
What's going on, my dude? Hello!
I'll get there as soon as I can. We have to expect some heat doing this, so get in there, grab what you need, and get out as quickly as possible.
I can't hear shit through my fucking cable.
Myself. by my machine. That shouldn't be a problem. I'll have your personal vehicle collected as soon as possible. That shouldn't be a problem. I'll have your personal vehicle collected as soon as possible.
help you with. Call me back when you've figured out how that brain of yours works.
Stash these outfits at the casino using the chutes in the hotel section. Not sure where they'll end up exactly. Could be the laundry room or the waste disposal. But either way, that's where you'll grab them on the way out if you need them. Thank you.
Morse Mutual Insurance, how can we help you? Okay. Morse Mutual, we're here to help. I think we can do that. All Morse Mutual operators are on call right now. Please try again later.
Boss, some wheels? I can bring them around. It's coming at you.
Okay, not a bad idea to cast your eye over the place again. I'm sure there are other points of interest we can identify.
I know people that can crush you. Getting douche chills.
I had it up to here with my boss. What an asshole.
Interested in a certain lifestyle? Visit the roof deck and make some new friends in a hot tub.
Thank you. Hello, sir. What can I do for you? All right, Agatha's ready for you now.
Shit, the bed, are those vault blueprints? We gotta build our own one of these to practice on. Excellent!
Thank you for coming by. I'll see you later.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? It's on the way.
A reminder to our VIP members, take advantage of our luxury valet, limousine, and helicopter services.
Wow.
Can you back up?
Well, I'm not being weird. I work here.
This party fucking sucks.
Yeah, this sucks. Oh,
listen up, everybody. At the party, my penthouse, right now. What? Who coming?
I'm coming, bro.
Her. He's with her, I guess.
I'm ready.
Him? Her. Come definitely on. Not you. That's it.
Hey, whoa, what about Brucey?
Hey, masseuse can come,
wait,
too.
Wait, I'm a trainer, bro.
Whatever, bro.
I'm in.
Guest services. I need 3 bottles of tequila. And a ballpoint pen like I asked for last time, yeah? And the mirror you guys keep putting on the fucking wall, I need back on the table, okay? Back on the table.
Of course. Anything, but sir, we politely asked after the last time if you could curtail your festivities. All that blood, sir. Housekeeping was most disturbed.
What'd I say last time? I said nobody, no fucking crime. Didn't I say that shit?
Nobody, no crime. Okay. We're not relitigating.
Yeah, exactly, bro.
Please. You know the Duggins are reviewing your lease. I don't want this to be a problem.
Are you gonna be a fucking problem, huh? When I bought my place, I was told VIP, all access, anything goes, man. This bullshit. Give me that. Come on, let's go.
Tom to Agatha. We need to have a little chat. Yes, it's about that guest again.
Okay, that was interesting. As long as he's not kicked out, incarcerated, or hospitalized, he might be our ticket backstage. He's got access, and he might just be crazy enough to help. Let me look into it.
Hey, what's the haps?
What's up, buddy? How's the new purchase?
Don't you recognize me? I'm a typical LSer, talking slow.
I had the worst food poisoning last night. Totally ditched this guy I just met.
Haha, fuck you. I don't have a yeast infection.
come over tonight and watch Fame or Shame. See ya.
This is interesting. Is it? Come on! Color me intrigued. You have aroused my curiosity.
That girl home from the bar, man. I know she was a skank. I was drunk as hell, man.
movie was hilarious.
Any problems, you bring her back to me.
wrong with her now?
Better than when she came in.
Thank you.
I've been living there, laying down my album. Okay, I had some parties, so what? I ain't killed no one. Not that they can prove. So you want to rob it? I get you in, no problem. No questions asked. But because I don't know you, you might help me out with some things. That's reasonable, right? Okay. Let's speak if you're interested.
Sharpen that suit, if you don't mind my saying. You might remember I directed your attention to some keypads when you were looking around the casino. Yeah, if we want to hack them, which we do, we're gonna need some FIB technology from their building on Pillbox Hill. But first, I'm directing you to some pretty awful G-men with passes to get you in. Thanks to your wardrobe, you don't have to pull a suit off a bloody corpse today. But, you do need to take a security pass off one.
What do you need? You got it.
Thank you.
guys are probably framing innocent taxi drivers for terrorism or torturing civil rights campaigners or ruining the best bits of the internet. So deal with them as you see fit.
This is a restricted area! How stupid are you?
Ghost!
Security passes, one way or another. Head to the FIB building through security and take the elevator to the upper floors. What could possibly go wrong?
I'm guessing you don't want a back rub. Now, give me a shout when you've made your mind up.
Now, the device you're looking for should be on this floor. It'll be somewhere around. A metal briefcase, most likely. Don't linger around anyone too long. As nice as you look, you don't have that FIB agent stick up your ass.
Tell me about it. I know, right?
Thinking about heading back here.